Hi, my name is Harsha Parekh and I have done my BTech in Computer Science and Engineering, post which I worked with Infosys Limited for around 3 years as a Senior Systems Engineer. Talking about the Big Data Analytics course, it offers a lot of case-based learnings, simulations, guest talks by industry experts, and most importantly, it offers a lot of actual hands-on experience, which I believe has honed both my managerial as well as analytical skills. And it also helped me come up with more data-driven decisions that ultimately helped me get a pre-placement offer at VMware.
I have done my engineering in electronics and communication, post which I have 28 months of work experience in Amazon and in PayPal. This course here basically aims at creating data-fluent managers who are able to solve real-world problems using data and analytics. And this analytical problem-solving skill is one of the main reasons why I was able to crack my dream job of being an associate at Bain.
I, Karnati Raghunath Reddy, got my summer internship offer from a dream company and one of the top consulting firms, McKinsey & Company.
Hi guys, I'm Vatsala Shekhar. I have completed my graduation in Computer Science Engineering from Dayanand Sagar College of Engineering, Bangalore. Post my graduation, I have worked for around 2 years. My roles and responsibilities were mostly around full stack developer. Both the management and technical skills that I have learned here at GIM and under Big Data Analytics course, I was able to implement those and get placed in Flipkart.
Hi, I'm Rohit Prada and I'm pursuing PGDM Big Data Analytics at GIM. I graduated as a computer engineer from Pune University, post which I was working with Infosys for 42 months. GIM has helped me learn a lot of lessons, not just through its extensive curriculum, but also through the massive number of events that happen every other day. BDA has helped me learn not just technicalities of the Big Data Analytics course, but it has also helped me implement these basic concepts in various aspects of business through subjects like marketing analytics, insurance analytics, or finance analytics. Learning these subjects has helped me secure an early internship, and also it subsequently helped me in grabbing my final offer at NatWest Group.
Hi guys, my name is Karan Jaiswal. I have done my BTech in Computer Science Engineering, and after that I have worked with a multinational company with 33 months of experience. After that I joined GIM to pursue the Big Data Analytics course. So the learning at GIM has truly been very surreal to me. The most important learning that I've got from this course is that the business implication or the business application of big data in the field of business, which is helped me immensely during my final placements and get a job with HashGen.
My name is Shalini Agarwal. I am from BDA batch. Starting with my educational background, I'm a BCom graduate and a fresher. I feel that GIM is a great place to learn and achieve things and simultaneously inculcate and nurture managerial skills. Talking about my final placement, my summer internship played a major role in that. The projects that I did helped me to learn from the very basics of data handling to the very advanced of deep learning, which helped me to get placed in Accenture Strategy and Consulting.